Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Early clouds will give way to afternoon sunshine today. We've got a nice day ahead. It is going to get a little breezy as the day progresses, all part of that cool front that caused and still is causing so much rain and flooding down in Florida, while the upstate just getting clouds from it again today. But then those clouds start to break this afternoon, and temperatures will warm to 76 under mostly sunny skies. For Greenville, Spartanburg, Anderson, low 70s at 6 o'clock this evening, and as we look toward later tonight, 9 o'clock, mostly clear. Still a breeze and 65 degrees. So it's going to be pleasant afternoon, evening. The outlook for the Asheville, Hendersonville area, a high of 68, breezy, winds out of the west northwest at 14 to 20 plus, 65 at 6 o'clock and at 9 o'clock tonight, clear and in the 50s. Now, tomorrow morning and again Saturday morning, temperatures will be cooler. In fact, it'll be in that low 40 range in the mountains, but then rebounding by Sunday with high of 76, and we'll see some 80s next week in western North Carolina, above normal temperatures. Asheville, Greenville, Spartanburg, Anderson now will see 76 today, 72 tomorrow, upper 70s Saturday, low 80s Sunday, and highs of 84 to 86 Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday next week.
Arms exclusively at Jared.